Here on the 8th floor of the Synergy building in Tech Square at Georgia Tech, white and gold have been traded for a little bit of white and orange today as Home Depot has opened the first university-based innovation center. It's a space where Georgia Tech students will come to test the next greatest technology that Home Depot could actually be sending to market. Here in the space, we've seen everything from virtual reality to 3D printing to analytics data.
These are technologies that are just emerging onto the market, and nobody knows if they're ready yet. Virtual reality is a big one. It gets a lot of splash. Augmented reality, very much tied to that, gets a lot of press. We don't know if it's quite ready to start using in our stores, or if so, how to use it. So what we want to do here is really test out how far along is it.
It's all about talent. We want to recruit the best and brightest. We want to learn too, and we want to make a difference. And by being here real time with the students, we can iterate, we can have agility, we can have speed, and we can get to market faster than anyone else. We think it gives us a competitive edge.
We have one of the best colleges in the nation sitting right here, full of a ton of bright minds, getting one of the best educations out there. And having us here and paying us to do the work that we do is really driving new technologies at Home Depot, new innovative ideas that you wouldn't necessarily be able to get anywhere else in the country.
I think they're endorsing a strategy that we've really been implementing for almost 12 years now, which is by taking the public sector, which is Georgia Tech, and putting research facilities, by putting classrooms, by putting operations like mine, which are economic development, embedded in the urban core of the city. Companies say, wow, I want to be close to that. I want to be next to that. I want to be on top of that. And they try to find ways to come here and be adjacent to us.
One of the best parts of the facility is the great view you get of Midtown and Georgia Tech from the 8th floor here of the Synergy building. Home Depot is just the latest company to join the ranks of major corporations coming to Tech Square, joining AT&T, ThyssenKrupp, and Panasonic. All those companies have come to the Synergy building to open innovation centers just like this one.